That thing is not working.
This gate isn't going to open. Maybe there's another way around.
Okay.
Where does this corridor lead?
Break time. I mean, it was pretty obvious. We have a nice map, so.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
There is an objective, like right here. Okay, there is a box. Lul is stuck. Dangerous. Yeah, this seems really dangerous.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Why can we think about this later? Because right now I'm kinda without potions. I don't know.
Do you really think it's a good idea to leave that tank behind?
If they aren't hostile, fighting them is a waste of time.
The answer is I don't know.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement.
This is really cool.
As a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Whoa. Is this dangerous?
Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
Oh. Alright.
Whoa. This may be really fun to watch, but it's really hard while you are playing.
Alert. Multiple resistance members detected beneath this room.
Yeah, I can't. Do anything else? We're gonna die.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this. This is gonna be tough. I don't even know if I should dodge or what. Yeah, I have no way of winning this.
so my body could disappear.
Records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Where is my body, though? Cannot even run away. We're making a ton of damage staying close to this. Okay. This is working better than before. We may have a chance if we stay really close. Okay.
Hacking? If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. Tubi.
Yeah, this is kind of. It's so powerful. Wow.
Those look like corpses.
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
So are they gonna shoot me or what? What happened to the camera? At least we are not losing HP. He's almost analyzed the enemy patterns.
I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy. You got it.
I dodged it like a ninja right there.
Alert. Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
We broke the dress. Okay. It's a level 15 and we are level 9. What just happened right there? We are being hacked again. Yeah, maybe we will use one. We almost have it.
Hot.
We keep getting a
go.
Whoa. That was hard, but not that hard. Pod, you legend.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Range attack plus 3. Cool. That's a good one. I think it's time to go. No, we cannot go on stage.
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Where can I save?
Hostiles!
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated broken machine.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
Sure. Okay, there is a red dot, like right here. Isn't this a save point or something? Yes. Whoa. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Nier. In the next one, we're gonna follow that machine and go to the village. But if you did enjoy, we beat the boss in this one as well without potions. It's kind of amazing. So, yeah. Join my Discord. See you guys in the next episode. And goodbye.